So yeah, I'm just gonna warn you guys, I've never played this game before. I generally don't play scary stuff. I actually initially tried to buy this for PC, but I was having issues. So I ended up just getting it for PS4 instead. So here we are playing on PS4. Aaron Trey Coleman, thanks for the likes. I appreciate it, guys. Thanks for joining, everyone. And yeah, let's see how this goes. 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. night shift. Something about monitoring cameras. Your kids are obsessed, says Coleman. What do I do? They don't even tell me how to play the game. Do they tell me how to play the game? Raphael, thanks for the like. Can I answer? Oh shit, what am I doing? They're not even telling me how to play. Jarnell with a like and share. Paris with a like. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Why is camera disabled? Audio only?
I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact.
What am I doing?
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
Okay. Hawaiian and chat. Chanel, thanks for the likes. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, it's on PS4.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here...
Darius, thanks for the link.
...quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware.
What is Game Pass, Jack? Is that on Steam? Ahmad, thanks for the like.
They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servers.
Okay, so they're like here.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too.
Wait.
But then there was the Bite of 87.
The Bite of 87?
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person.
Steve, Khalil, and Angel, thanks for the likes.
They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to...
They should make this game in VR? I think they did.
Freddy Fazbear's suit.
What's up, Angel?
Now, that wouldn't be so bad...
Can I charge my paddle?
...weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area.
There's only three of them?
Imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth when they pop up in front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow.
Mahi and Celia, thanks for the likes.
Close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
The bear is gone. What? Oh, did it move? Oh, wait! No, it's back! Was it gone? Feel like we're fine, right? I feel like I don't wanna use too much of my power, right? Mahi, Celia, and Nate, thanks for the likes. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Thanks for joining. There's a face in one. Freddy doesn't move first night. Oh, it's 2 a.m. now. Okay, time is going by. The bear's still there. Is there only three of these fuckers? I think we're fine. Doesn't look like anyone's close by or anything. This game's looking kind of easy mode. Anae and Caesar, thanks for the likes. 3 a.m. already. We're like halfway through the night. Am I just gonna beat this game like that? That's crazy. Irving says, are you scared? Look behind you. Angel and Irving, thanks for the likes, guys. Welcome to the stream, everyone. We're still at 56% power. 3 a.m., night one. Oh! The bitch is moving, the bitch is moving, the bitch is moving. The duck's gone, the duck's gone, the duck's gone. Hold up. Where the fuck is the duck? Where the fuck is the duck? Where the fuck is the duck? I don't see him anywhere. 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 Where's the duck? Where the fuck's the duck? Where the fuck's the duck? Yo, duck! Where is he? Where the hell is he? Jonathan, Kyle, thanks for the likes. Kyle with the shares, Lewis with the like, thank you. Appreciate it, guys. Where the hell's this duck? Whoa! Is that something? Oh, I don't know. What the hell? Did you guys see that? Hussein and Frankie, thanks for the likes. Oh, God, he's moving. Okay, he's moving, he's moving, he's moving. Hold on. Two of these guys moved. Two of these guys moved. Is there anything else I need to do right now? I don't get why I'm working in this place. I don't get why they don't have an unlimited amount of power. Like, pay your fucking bills. Jordan and Milton, thanks for the likes, guys. You don't see Cam 5. Oh my god, this man is staring right at my fucking camera. I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed. Come on. It's almost 6 a.m. We're almost done the first night. That bitch is still staring at the camera. Bitch is still staring at the camera. I don't know where the duck is. Oh my god! Bitch! 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 He's right there. He's right fucking there. Can you please fuck off? Can you please fuck off? Bitch ass, pussy ass, pussy. I feel like we got enough. Like, we have 25% power. It's almost time to end the shift. I think we're good to go. I think it's time. I think we're good. Milton, Stacy, thanks for the likes. I think we're good, right? Like, once it gets 6 a.m., I think my shift is over. So I think we'll be fine. Can you please fuck off, you stupid-ass duck? Oh my god! You creepy-ass bitch! What a... And this guy's still staring? Oh my god... Okay, I don't want to waste all my power. I think that side's fine. Yeah, that side's fine. This bitch-ass duck is still staring at me. Easy. Light work. Light work. Easy. You take a sip of water. Enrique and Joseph with the likes. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna just save my power right now.
Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, congrats.
Thank you.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that.
Good sir, Shalant. What's up, man? What's up, Joshua? Welcome to the stream, guys. Thanks for the like, Joshua. Enrique with the follow, Kyle with the like. Thank you, guys. Dude, why am I losing so much power already?
Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
The man says, FNAF, sheesh, good luck. This game's easy mode. One of them bitches is moving, though. One of them bitches is moving. Oh, why are you moving so much, though? Chill. It's only 1 a.m. You shouldn't be moving that much. Who the hell is that at the end of that hallway? Should I be worried about him? Should I be worried about this bitch at the end of that hallway? Because I see you. And I don't know if I should be worried or not. Oh, motherfucker. You bitch ass. Yo, Angel with the 10 Twinkies, thank you. Dan says I would be. Simon and Cecile, thanks for the likes. Switching between cameras drains power. Yeah, I think if I'm just looking at them and stuff, that drains power. That thing's still there, though. You motherfucker. Pardon my language, guys, but this game's not meant for children. Or is it? I feel like a lot of kids actually like this game a lot. Whoa! 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 Chill. Did you see what I saw? There was a bitch chilling over there. Jay says, can I play all the FNAFs? I don't have all the FNAFs. But if I want to buy them individually on PS4, it's $11 Canadian for each one. I paid 11 bucks for this. I was going to get it on Steam, but like I was having issues trying to set up my stream. So I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to get it for this bitch. I'm just going to get it for PS4 instead. That guy's still chilling there. Oh my god, he's gone. Oh my god, this fucker. He's right there. He's right there. This bitch is literally staring at the camera like a little fucking bitch. Can you stop? Can you go away? Can you chill? Can you fuck off? Okay, he went back. He retreated. Where's the flaw? Oh my god, I fucking hear footsteps. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god. I can't even. Can I pause? Fuck. Yo, Sakayo with the FNAF Twinkies, $7.95. FNAF Twinkies? Bro, thank you. I appreciate it, Sakayo. Thank you so much, man. If you guys like it enough, I could end up getting the other games. We'll see. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. What are they doing? Oh, this fucker. Is that the fox? Who's the fox? Bear's still there. Oh, they're definitely moving. 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 Oh, motherfucker, you duck. Okay, that guy, he's back there. Duck is coming up. He's approaching. He's approaching. He's approaching. Adrian and Chase, thanks for the likes, guys. Thank you so much for them, Twinkies. I appreciate it, dude. I'm guessing I can like listen though. Like I should probably be able to listen and know like when they're approaching. My jaw like locked up from fucking screaming. Bitch ass. Yeah, stay back. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Stay back. Where'd that bitch go? Fucking bitch ass. Duck. Scary ass duck. Why the hell do kids play this game? Fuck, bro. That was scarier than I thought it was gonna be. I do advise not to listen to me on headphones. So, night two. We begin again. Yo, Dan, with the 200 Twinkies, thank you so much, man. Says braver man than me. Okay. Does it still count as a win if I like continue from a night that I lost? Or are you supposed to like start from the beginning and make it all the way to like night seven or however far I'm supposed to go? I don't know. Some of them you have to flash the light at the vents. Yeah, right? Is like this? Is that what you mean? Flashing the light there? Ernie, thanks for the like. Is the phone gonna ring again or no? Someone's already moving. Wow. Okay, that guy's moving. That guy, I don't know what he's doing. Okay, there was someone there before, but no one's there now. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. It's too early. I really didn't think I was gonna die on night two, guys. I really didn't think I was gonna die on night two. You must stop Foxy, as he's very consistent. These motherfuckers really got the fan wasting all that power, right? Dude, if I'm actually short on power, that fan is getting turned off immediately. What the hell is that fan doing for me? If that gives me an extra 1% of battery life, let me have it. Let me have it. If the fox gets out, he runs towards you, B? No. 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 Who's the fox? Oh, shit. This fucking duck. Who the hell are you? Is that the fox? Billy Bob, thanks for the like. Oh my god, this guy's just doing stuff here. I don't know if I can do this, guys. Right, they're moving back. Oh, man, there's something. It's only 2 a.m., bro! I'm just gonna... Why don't I just play reactionary, though? Why can't I just, like, not look at the cameras and just, when I hear them... OH GOD! I just fucking do that! Malik and Brantley, thanks for the likes. This fucking duck. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. Just fuck off. Just fuck off. Just fuck off, man. Dumbass. Fuck off, bitch. Back up. What up, Brantley? Thanks for the like, Buena. Thanks for the like as well. I don't know where that fucking bear thing is. Excuse me? What does that mean? Excuse me? Why can't I close the door? Why can't I close the door?